ito yung ating galuste soup. Ayan, ang tsura ng galuste. So, ito yung mga ingredients. It's already prepared. Ayan na. Carrots. This one is the celery roots. And this one is tomato. This is the bell pepper. Onions and garlic we mixed already. And this is the leaves of the celery. And this is the chili. See, chili belly. Another ingredients, we have 4 eggs and bicarbonate, guys. We need to put some when we beat the eggs because it's helping to grow. And this is the grish, asa?
Grish,
yeah. Grish. And we have also oil. Yum. So these are the ingredients we're gonna use.
A bit more.
Ito yung ating galuste soup. Ayan, ang tsura ng galuste. So guys, ngayon, we try to eat this, okay? Kung anong lasa ng ating galuste. Nagugutom din kasi ako. So, ayan. Diba? So, masarap siya. Hindi siya matigas, guys. So, diba? Lambot siya. Minsan kasi pag hindi tama yung templa mo, talagang madamihan mo ng gresh, ayan, matigas. So, ngayon, okay talaga siya. So, let's try to eat, guys. And, I have here a chili, homemade, because, pero chinachop ko siya, chop chili. So, yun na ang pinaka-appetizer ko, ilalagay ko dito sa aking sabaw. Okay, hanggang yun lang ang ating video, guys. At least nakita nyo ng ating galoshti, diba? So, yun na yun. And I hope you enjoy watching our video. And sa mga hindi pa po nakasubscribe ng ating channel, pakisubscribe na, guys. Para po updated kayo sa ating mga susunod na mga video. So, that's all. And God bless you. Bye-bye. Keep safe, everyone.